we're just gonna sit all day?
I guess, man.
난 자신해. 아 어차피 할 것도 없잖아, 이스카. 아 진짜. 왜 계속 귀찮게 그래?
Nothing to do here. Man, we're literally in space. Like, we can go to asteroids and mine minerals from it. We can go save planets. We can even visit the Martians. And you sit here and play Pokemon? Man, y'all acting like we in PA again. Like there's nothing to do around here.
아, 차라리 PA 있는 게 더 낫지. 야, 내가 여기서 뭐 하고 있는 거야?
Man, so you're out here trying to diss my ship now?
아, 저희 좀 껌 꺼져. 양념치킨 좀 먹고 싶네. 아, 배고파. 도대체 뭐 하지? 야, 일론 머스크한테. 뭐래, 마, 엄청 간다도 안 됐네요?
Chuck's hobby. Of course, today is this hombre, Abdul Hakim, a notorious serial pet thief. In his latest crime spree, Hakim
committed crimes across 12 moons of Jupiter and Saturn. And
he is still under can teleport. That's theoretically impossible.
Oh, 그 노래 겁나 잘하는 게 아닌가?
Our standard, you must bring this fugitive in alive and undamaged.
If you kill him, kiss the reward goodbye.
This is the biggest reward this season. So...
Man, we gotta catch this guy. And find out where he was last spotted.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 걔 노래 좀 들어봐. 걔 노래 좀 듣고 싶은데. 겁나 잘하잖아, 걔. 여기, 여기, 여기.
Oh, I found him, dude. He's from Ganymede.
Oh, 우리 빨리 가서 그거 먹으면 돼. 빨리 먹으러 가자. 겁나 배고프지 않아?
Yeah, Jay, it's aesthetically pleasing. I guess y'all can do what you want. You start hunting tonight.
Alright, y'all need a cut. I know a guy here.
배고프다.
He was last spotted here in the west side of Ganymede. Here it's one of the most eerie places in Jupiter.
여기 있는 얘들한테 물어봐야 될 것 같은데.
What if they aren't friendly?
아 괜찮아. 우리 일론 머스크님께서 우리를 위해 해주니까 다 괜찮을 거야. 원래 다 그렇잖아. 그렇지 않아? 너무 기대된다.
Man, honestly, that wouldn't be that bad. Oh yo, assess that dude right there.
완전 마약쟁이 같이 생겼잖아. 아 진짜 미친놈.
Nah, we'll be fine.
여,
so you the guy?
Yeah, what y'all want?
뭐 원하는지 뭐 알잖아. 마약쟁이.
Yeah, I got you.
Yo, you speak Neptunian?
Oh, they were Kauai motherland.
Oh, 진짜?
Hold up though, bro. I gotta ask you something. Do you know who this guy is? Right there?
Damn, they're after me.
Nah, I never seen that guy.
Oh, really, man? It's just like, he owes us a couple oolongs, and the last spot that he was in was reportedly around here.
All right, yo, let me see that one more time.
Please. Oh, yeah, I got you.
I'm the White Flash. I fight for justice. No.
Yeah, yeah. 이 자식 봐라. 이제 다 들켰네. 어? 이제 도망도 못 가고.
I guess I have to use it.
나 혼자 할까? 너 혼자 할까?
와!
야, 네 뒤에! 야, 죽어라!
이든 나 어제 안 묶었어. 어? 진짜였네?
So he's not teleporting.
Yeah, he looks like he's moving faster than time. I'm still not sure though.
그러면 세종대왕님께서 말씀하셨지.
I don't want to go back to Earth.
아, 그러면 어떻게 할 건데?
Ain't no way I'm going back to Earth. Remember what she did to my last mark in my physics final? She docked my mark by one due to significant digit.
자존심 같은 건 걔한테나 줘버려.
Alright, I guess we'll go see her.
How are you doing? How have you been? It's been so long!
Doing well, Sensei.
Guys, it's been decades. What brings you back?
We're facing an enemy that has never been seen before in the solar system. We need your help.
Wow, that sounds scary, guys. How can I help you?
아무것도 아니에요. 그냥 책만 필요하세요. 혹시 읽을 수 있을까요?
By the way, where is Madame Sensei?
You know Mrs. Welker. She needs your coffee in the morning. She's over at Starbucks. I think I have what you need. Let me go check. I think biology is what you need.
I thought she threw those off the cliff.
No? Okay. Ah, chemistry is probably the sacred text you're looking for.
근데 IC 차트로는 못할 것 같은데요. 왜냐면 저는 작년에도 했고 지금은 다른 방법으로 유지하는 것 같아요.
No? Let me keep looking. Ah, soil physics. Are you serious? We don't? Mrs. Walter's favorite subject, physics. This one must be the one you need for your sacred text. Here you go, guys. I hope this helps. Good luck.
Arigato, Sensei.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael. So this is the science part of the video. I'll put a timestamp down below if you want to skip it. So after our heroes received the secret text of physics, they discovered that Abdul is not physically teleporting. Instead, he's doing things that revolves around the topic of time dilation. Time dilation is when two observers experience difference in their elapsed time due to their velocity. The faster the object moves, the slower time will take. But to achieve such thing, one observer has to move very, very fast. I'm talking light speed fast. As the speed of light is literally in its formula right here. An example of this will be our satellites orbiting around the world. Our satellites are moving fast at a speed of 28,000 kilometers per hour. But the time change is minimal. The clock on the satellite will only be 7 microseconds late from our clock here on Earth. So how does this all have to do with Abdul teleporting? Is he really moving in the speed of light? Long ago, Einstein theorized that the larger the gravitation potential we have, the slower the time it will elapse in that duration. This is well visualized in the movie Interstellar. The characters of the movie went to a planet near a black hole. They left one of them back to control their spaceship. When the characters returned, they saw an old man on the ship. But it wasn't just any other old man. It was the crew member that was left alone for decades in the ship, while the rest of the crew only experienced time for a matter of minutes. Abdul has a watch that doesn't make him fast as the speed of light. Instead, it makes the gravitational potential around him greater, thus makes him move faster than time. Now, how will our heroes defeat Abdul and his watch? Well, to create such a gravitational potential, you need massive amounts of energy, and everything has a limit. As always, thanks for watching. I guess we know that he's not teleporting.
근데 어떻게 이기는지는 모르잖아.
We don't know how to beat him, but we definitely know his weakness.
그게 뭔데?
He relies too much on his watch.
Yo, I found him. I found him. He's on Mars, man.
오래와 오친지 그댈 아셨어요? What you done there, you saw?
He's really trying to run away.
우리한테서? 아니, 그냥 우리를 할 거면 쟤한테 가는 게 낫지 않나? 정말 이, 좀 이상한 것 같아.
Maybe we're not the only one. 쟤한테 물어봐, 그다사이. 실례합니다. 물어 좀 물어볼 수 있을까요? 에이요! 건배!
아 진짜 마음에 들어서 그래요. 아 그래서 보는 소품이 안 돼요? 보는 안 했는데 이렇게 된 거잖아.
You don't understand. Once the cab shipping, they're gonna come for you.
이게 맛있네.
지금은 아니거든. 예선만 공격하는 걸 누가 몰랐을 것 같아?
오, finally you ran out of time. Screw it, you're not catching me.
그래도 방심해서는 안 돼. 언제나
Professor Walter, the threat has been eliminated, and so is Madame Sensei's watch.
Very well, I will let her know as we continue our plan.
Hi, sweetie, how you doing? Oh, that's good. Oh, I love you too. No, I love you more. Okay, enough, enough. I need to let you know. Yes, the enemy's been eliminated, but so has your watch. I know you love that watch, but it's gone. All right, love you. Okay, sounds good. Bye-bye. Justin, gather your men. We have a solar system to conquer.